What's happening in the Upper East, Miami Shores and El Portal single family real estate market? Well, I'm here to tell you. Hi, I'm Ines Gomez-Acebo, broker owner at IGA Realty Group. We have seen a slight increase in inventory in the Upper East. It has gone up 1% in the last month. There's 87 active homes, 13 pending and 3 that have been sold in the last 30 days. And these last sales only in Belmead. The absorption rate, which by the way is the number one factor to consider when pricing a home, is 29 months. That means we have 29 months of inventory on the market. That's way too high. In Miami Shores and El Portal, we've got 119 active, 35 pending and 15 that have been sold in the last 30 days. So, we have 8 months of inventory. It's still a buyer's market, but this area is much more active. We are seeing longer days on the market and more price reductions, especially on the Upper East. So, what does this mean if you want to sell? I try to wait if I could. I always tell sellers, in my opinion, one of the best times to put your home on the market is not spring, but actually around January the 7th. And if you have your house on the market and it's been more than 60 days, you definitely need to review the price, especially if it's in Morningside or Bay Point. And for buyers, now is a great time to buy, because we do have a lot of inventory and the interest rates are extremely low, which means you can get more house for less money. So, hope that was helpful and reach out, as I'd love to help.